I just want to say that I am so full this morning.
Yeah.
I give honor to God. And remember, no, I really thank you. I appreciate you allowing me. 8 o'clock. We never did 8 o'clock. And I appreciate you allowing me to say something.
Yeah.
Now, this is my story.
All right.
And I'm going to be transparent. Because what happens with transparency is healing for me. And I hope it touches somebody else.
Amen.
Somebody in here needs to hear what I got to say.
Amen.
Amen. All right.
And so I just want to say thank you. Thank you, Lord. I thank you for this journey. It ain't been what I wanted to be. And many of you have heard me say, I wasn't going to tell nobody my business. Because HIV and AIDS was my business. I wasn't gonna tell them that my daughter had. When I found out Angie, she had full-blown AIDS. I thought I had maybe 15 years. I found out when she died 7 months later, 20 days after her birthday. And then she had a child. Shantae, you're all on the list.
Yeah.
Shantae has sat on every seat in this church.
That's right.
Yeah. And I thank God for her. He gave her a gift of laughter. Shantae didn't complain. She knew what she had. And she was just happy. Whether it was good or bad, she was happy. But I want to say this to you, Clearview. HIV and AIDS is still alive.
Yes, yes.
You know, we ain't talking about it too much, but it's still alive.
Mm-hmm.
And we talk to our young kids, and I look, and I'm not looking down my nose at nobody, because I got some babies in my house, in my family. We didn't do the right thing all the time.
That's right.
Sure.
And I just want you to know, be careful about what you do and who you're dealing with.
Amen.
You don't know where they've been and what they've been doing.
Amen.
And see, while we're trying to find ourselves, we find something that we can't get rid of. We find something that will hurt you 15, 20 years later down the road when you have started to live your life. I want to talk to the old folk too.
Amen.
Some of y'all have done some things. Some of y'all ain't gave us a perfect example. To the young folk, you be careful too.
Amen.
When you go to the doctor, he don't say, "Sister Mars, are you having sex?" You know, he looked at me, she's 77 years old, she ain't doing nothing. Be careful. Be careful. Stay in your lane. And share with each other. Don't sweep this stuff up underneath the rug. It's killing us. You have all these white people that are in charge, but black folks are the ones that are dying. And I want to say this, put your arms around somebody because you never know.
Yes.
Love somebody. Encourage somebody. That's what God wants us to do. God doesn't care anything about what you have.
That's right. Amen.
God loves you.
Yes.
And that's what he wants us to do.
Yes.
To love each other.
Yes.
And before I sit down, Jalen, where are you?
He's in the back.
Tell one six of them, be a little person. Before I sit down, would all the members of Agape stand? I always forget about y'all, but I want y'all to know that I love you.
I've had some hills to climb.
faithful.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
For 23 years we've been here.
Thank you.
And Kevin, I just want you to know that I love you.
Thank you,
Jesus. I love all of you. Tony. And I shouldn't be calling names because I'm going to forget somebody. But Barbara Banks. Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you. I just thank you. And on that note, but I thank you, dear, for how you treated our child. How you treated Shantae. And she could come in here and be erased. And that's what we want. God wants us to love each other.
Yes.
No matter what. No matter what. And thank you so much.
Thank you.